Okay, so there's a kestrel right there. That's a kestrel. Oh, see that dive bomb? That was the robin, also known as, there they are, also known as Claudia's oriole, because I think the kestrel might have got the young robin. These kestrels are like mini hawks. See them dive bombing? Because this kestrel is eating something. And the robins are going crazy. And dive bombing. I'm going to catch the next dive bomber. Yeah, here it is. I think the kestrel might have pounced on one of the baby robins in the street. Because when I pulled up, he was carrying the thing up to that. Yeah, they're dive bombing him. He's carrying the thing up to that post, and now he's eating it. The street right here. This is only the second time I've ever seen a kestrel. Yeah, he's eating something. I'm gonna pause this. Shit, I didn't pause it. Hold on. My fault. I took a picture instead. I'm gonna pause this. Ooh. Yeah, I think the mama is trying to save the thing's life or something. These kestrels are vicious. Let's see if I can get a better angle. Oh, there's a good angle of the kestrel. And yeah, the parents are right there. Oh. All right, pause. All right, so we're back, and when I paused the video, the kestrel took off with the robins in pursuit that way. So, adios, amigos.